coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Full CD, trying to push my buttons. I said, don't touch it. Now y'all done it. Huh?
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
Have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
Backslide, shoulders down.
The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
All right. Oh, golly, 2 feet to the chest. Nice balance into the knee drop.
Sky might be looking to fly.
From the top.
Drop. Io is gaining the upper hand.
Yeah, Io is really remaining. Look out.
Cross body.
Whoa.
That's finding any which way to topple the cup.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
We know Io Sky has the ability, but could her lack of size be a detriment in this match?
Like many superstars of her stature, Cole, we know it's more about the size of the fight and the dog than the size.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Takedown.
Oh, with authority.
Oh, that backfired on her. Turn around on Sky.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
Naked chop.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
And Sky who gets dealt a ruthless blow with that attack.
Insulting.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Ooh. Yeah. Jarring impact. Io has lost any control this match.
Io has to start volleying back somehow.
Return fire from Io.
Momentum isn't completely out of Io's side just yet.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Dropkick!
Both wrists captured, and that was nasty. Saw that one coming.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
AO Scott. Rolling over.
It's locked in. The Koji clutch.
What's going to happen here? I think she's going to.
She is trying to break out of this. Ooh, an elbow does the job.
Okay. We're going to be moments away from Sky's doom.
One might be headed ringside. Impressive reversal there. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
She saw it coming.
Avoiding contact. Watch out!
Right into the ring post! What impact!
Neo's been on the receiving end for a bit now.
This is a more daunting task than Neo bargained for.
Big counter by Sky.
Momentum isn't completely out of Io's side just yet.
Now's a chance for Io to get back into this match.
Going up top!
From the top!
With no reward.
She avoids the attack completely.
Taken down to the mat.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Going up high with the punch.
Disqualification.
The old foreign object.
Oh, they always say, cheaters never win, and winners.